Steve Yzerman said there was no self-satisfaction when he watched the Lightning win the Stanley Cup, but as his second NHL draft as Red Wings GM approaches and free agency opens up next week, Yzerman told us today his plan here is a lot like the one in Tampa Bay.
Our plan right now is to draft, to try and accumulate or add additional picks along the way. Draft, be patient. Hopefully we draft well and build the nucleus of a team. To build it through free agency is impossible. It just doesn't work. And to do it through trades, I think, is extremely difficult because they want your good assets. And our assets are young players in our draft picks right now. And that's what we're trying to build around.
And are you aware that fans call it the Yzerplan? And do you guys call it that in-house as well?
No, we don't call it that.
Yeah, no surprise there.